I guess I could go up and do the AI hostage. One, two, three, four, five. There's enough cops on right now. We'll double check once I get here on the number of cops. Playlist 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, take hostage. What are you doing, dude? Five cops. Hello?
This is 911, what is your emergency?
Yes, hello, sir. I'd like to report that I have a hostage.
Okay, sir, where is your hostage at?
I'm in this city called, what's it called? Magmos?
Okay, I believe I know what you're talking about. Is there a name that I can call you or anything like that to refer you to as?
How about Rubber Ducky? That sounds good to me.
Okay, Mr. Rubber Ducky. So what are you looking for in exchange for this hostage?
I'm not looking for much. I'm simply looking for my murder charge to be wiped because it was self-defense, and I'm looking for 100K cash.
100K cash and your murder to be wiped, correct?
Yes.
Okay, we can work on that. Just give me a few minutes, okay?
Right, so there's this nice dirt road to the south of the city that I can see that I and drove past. I don't want to see any cops pass there, and I don't want to see any binoculars or guns, all right?
Binoculars or guns, okay. Just give me a moment, I'm gonna make sure everyone understands that.
Alrighty, so I'd hate for something to happen to this hostage.
Okay, Mr. Rubber Ducky, are you still there?
Yes, I am. What's your name?
My name's Game Chief with the Cicada Police Department.
It's nice to meet you, Sir Game Chief.
Okay. So, we're gonna be heading up towards that road that you said you didn't want us to pass, so just letting you know, okay?
Alrighty, so that's fine.
I'm coordinating with my other officers and the court system to get that warrant removed and to get you that money. Is there any way that we can have an unarmed officer go up there and just verify that the hostage is okay?
Yeah, that's fine. As long as the officer doesn't mind being searched prior to physically seeing the hostage, you know?
Okay, I understand that. We'll be sending one officer completely unarmed up in about a minute or two, okay?
Alrighty, officer. I don't like double crosses.
Okay. Well, we're gonna hurry up and get up there, and I'll let you know once we start walking up there, okay?
Alrighty, sir. Audio. Turn up the effects a little bit so I can hear if anybody walks up. So they're actually behind the dirt road a little bit. Yeah, they are.
User was moved out of your channel.
I should be just fine with you then. Not as good as a vision, but you know, can watch the beach a little better now. Shouldn't have done the light both. So I have to say, my gang members are saying your officers are 10 out of 10 drivers driving up here, knocking down stuff. Oh. So, can you hear me okay down there?
Okay, Mr. Are you still there?
I'm still here, Mr. Gaming Chief.
Okay, I'm gonna be go ahead and walking up there unarmed along the road. So I'll see you in a moment, okay?
You can stop at the first intersection once you enter the town and the road.
First intersection, you said?
Yes, sir. See the road from here at all? Nah, not really. I can't see where he is on that road. Yeah, the road's like hidden behind that hill. seen you, but... Alright, so that's good. You can go ahead and put up your hand so I can search you. Thank you. Oops. Trying to run into you. Check. Alright, that's good. So it says you have no weapons on you. Alright, so the hostage is right over here for you to come check.
Okay, over here. Okay. I can see him from right here. He looks fit him well. So I'm gonna go ahead and head back down the hill, and I'm gonna go ahead and get that money and see about getting that warrant removed from you. Okay.
Alrighty, sir.
So I will be back, and I'll be in contact with you on the radio. Okay.
Alrighty, sir. Have a good one. Shit, because there's only two youngsters. There's game there. Mm-hmm.
Hey, wake up. Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
I guess I should have watched him actually drive away.
Okay, sir, are you still there?
Yes, I am.
Okay. So, I have the 100K on me, and I talk to the court, and we can clear your warrant. So I'm going to be sending this unarmed officer up there to go ahead and give you the money. Is that alright?
Alright, sir, you can meet in the same place as before.
Okay, I'm going to send him up there. He should be up there within a minute or two.
Alrighty, sir. So, do you know who that woman is?
Believes to be a prostitute. We'll see if we can get them out of here. Okay, Mr. Rubber Ducky, you still there?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I'm gonna need a little bit of information just so I can clear it. What's your social security number?
My social security number is 4.
Okay, give me one moment. I'm on the phone right now. We're going to be clearing that, okay?
Alrighty, sir.
You do not have any sort of, murder warrants anymore. And my officer is running up there. He should be up there momentarily, okay?
Alrighty, sir. So, what's taking so long? Hello? Yeah, mate, drop the money. Drop the money.
Hello?
Drop the money. Drop the money, sir.
I'm dropping the money. Dropping the money now.
Come on, sir, I don't have all day. You're wasting my time.
Alright, okay, here we go. Drop the money.
You haven't dropped the money yet.
I'm dropping it.
So why is this officer wasting time? He's got 10 seconds to drop this money or I'm gonna have to kill him. Like,
there we go, I dropped it. Things do that for you.
Okay, so move away.
There's the money now, can I see the hostage?
Hostage is right here in the black suit.
Alright.
What's wrong with him?
This lady is AIDS.
Yeah. Alright,
I don't like her. The hostage is all yours.
And then you guys get the newer one.
Thank you, sir.
Wow. think that was a nice successful hostage. One of your hooker died. Yeah, I still got the dead hooker in my vehicle. Nothing I can do. Don't want to go too far under water because then I'll drown. So this looks perfect. Can you see the flannel around? This has very good. Pew. Pew. Pew! 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 You might have spotted me, guys. Game Chief's really good at that type of stuff. Bye bye. No way. See, I kinda gotta wait. I gotta wait for Game and Chief to leave. Now that's the latter 2 pound of water. There we go. Shit, there's a missed one. Well, guys, I hope you liked the hostage situation and the gas station robbery and the sitting and waiting and trying to elude the police. Because I had fun. Damn.
Sorry about that. Hello, sir. Do you know what I'm doing today?
I was going a little fast on that hill.
Yeah, I got you at 117, I believe it was, on the hill.
So, is there a reason why you're going that fast? Possible. My car here needs to get the mechanic and still be tuned, you know, it doesn't go over 108, 110 area.
I can take a look back in my radar, see what it said, but it pretty sure it said 118. Might have said 108.
I think 108 sounds more like it.
Okay. That's my bad. I'll double check what my radar said in just a second. So is there any reason to be going so fast?
I was just, you know, trying to go to the mechanic. I wasn't completely paying attention. You know, I try not to go above 100 unless, cities, the government decides to change the speed limits. But, I just want to get my car fixed up and ready for the car show, you know?
Okay, nice. Can I go see some paperwork, license, registration, proof of insurance?
Yeah, here you go, officer.
Okay, thank you. I'll be right back with you, okay?
No ID, officer.
Thank you.
Back off, I'm gonna kill the cows. Tell the cops to back off, I'm killing the cows. Wow, they didn't even attempt spike strips.